Hello, folks. I promised a friend of mine a while ago that I'd do a job for him. He's got a bike with rear suspension, and this is the original suspension component, and these things break for him. He's a big guy. He's happy to go with a solid link in place of this. So I'd like to be able to make it out of stainless, but it is a Saturday. It's 22 minutes past 12, lunchtime, and I want to finish this 24 hours from now. I want to have it delivered by then. This is pretty experimental, and it might not go very well. Perfect finish either, and it's not perfectly parallel. This lathe is not leveled. All I've done is just put some weight on each corner on the four jacks. I think it was only about 0.2 millimeters over 200, which is, you know, not much taper. Thank you. It's morning now, it is 10:02, and I'm just getting started. I got this machined yesterday. This is the central spar that replaces the middle of the body. And this, I've come from both ends with this, so you see that there's a slight mismatch in the very middle, but that's okay. This is drilled and reamed. I may already have stuffed up, because this is 47 mil, and 46 to 47 mil, and I need two pieces of 22. I thought it was 20 when I cut this off, and I thought that left me plenty, but I've got very little material to bandsaw and face off, so we'll have to go very carefully. Really hope it works, because I haven't got time really to start again on that piece. But yeah, so where are we at? We've got 2 hours and 15 minutes to get these machined, welded together and delivered. So we'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
It is 25 past 11. So I have 1 hour 55 to... Sorry, I have 55 minutes to weld these and get them over to the customer's house. So better deburr this quick. I should correct something I said earlier. This is not deburring, this is weld prep as much as anything. I'm going to create sort of a 2mm flat at sort of 45-ish degrees between the two parts. And that will give me somewhere to put some weld material. That's good. Not sure if you can see that. That looks good. It wants to pop apart, so I've got to be very careful. From the glove, I had to hold the glove to be able to turn it to get to the other end. Obviously it hasn't been wire brushed yet, I just thought you'd like to see a warts and all kind of a thing. Well, that is it. It is 11 minutes past 12, so I'm just in time. It's not the neatest welding I've ever done, but it is going to be acceptable. Yeah. It's not going to fall apart and it's not going to compress like that one did. Let's get it over to him on the bike.